it. You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, as you saw before my intro, that I was having
my personal diary in my hands.
So guys, today in this video, I will be making my personal diary tour part 3. So without any further delays, let's jump straight into the video. So guys, here is my personal diary in front of you. In the last video, we have seen till here. Now let's continue with the ahead pages. Here I have sticked cutouts of my favorite squishy. This is kind of like my dream squishy. Here I have written about my favorite animal. My favorite animal is dogs. So I sticked a cute little sticker of dog here. And tell me in the comment section that which animal is your favorite. Here I have written about a day in my life, and I have given the border with 3D outliner glitter. Here I have written Happy Raksha Bandhan. You remember this? I also made a separate video about this. It is a bunny card. And inside I have written I love rabbits. If you also want to learn that how to make this card, check out the video which I have given in the description box. Here I have written I love rabbits. So here I have made this. Actually, I got the idea of this artwork from a YouTuber. Here I have drawn a unicorn. Comment down below if you are really finding it as a unicorn. And here I have written this thought. It's really nice. And here I have made section 5, which is the study area. So in the study area, I have done these things. Firstly, I have written some study tips to stay hashtag focused. So yeah, to stay focused, I have written some study tips. And if you also want to know some useful study tips, you can check out my study tips video. I will give the link in the description box. Here I have made my study planner. Here I have written about my favorite cartoon. My favorite cartoon is Peppa Pig. Tell me in the comment section which is your favorite cartoon. And here is a heart. You can pull it like this. And here I just made a princess, you can say. Her dress is disgusting. Yeah guys, this was the tour of my diary part 3. We will see the ahead pages in part 4. Till that, wait and enjoy my other videos. So guys, this was the ending of this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please take a second to like and subscribe to our channel. And yeah, we'll meet you soon. Bye.